The Clinton County Sheriff's Office needs your help identifying this woman. Deputies say she recently used counterfeit money at a business. Investigators posted her picture last week, but none of the tips panned out. They're hoping this video will help them get some new leads. Call the Sheriff's Office if you know who she is.